Well, the PS5 was just revealed, and the very first game that they showed off was Grand Theft Auto 5. The chat went crazy, thinking that this could be it. Was Rockstar about to announce GTA 6 for the Sony PlayStation 5? But instead, the first game announced for the PS5 was Grand Theft Auto 5 again. And I think this is a hilariously bad announcement. GTA 5 is so old, and I've already personally bought it, I think, 5 times. You gotta buy it for the 360, the Xbox One, the PS4, PS5. I'm waiting for it to come out on the Switch. But Rockstar has announced a new version with some new features of Grand Theft Auto 5 for the PS5. I was thinking that the PS5 would need some sort of massive announcement. I know they can't do a new Metal Gear Solid, so, you know, Gran Turismo, a couple other more obscure games are in their back pocket. But could they actually coerce Rockstar to announce GTA 6, something that the entire gaming world desperately wants? Instead, they're going with GTA 5 again. I think it's a terrible announcement. It's pretty hilarious. How many times are they going to try to milk Grand Theft Auto 5? I know it's the biggest game of all time, but it came out in 2013. And I think I speak for the entire gaming world. We are ready for something new. GTA 5 is epic, but it's been done to death. I think it's an embarrassing announcement. Is that the best that the PS5 could do? Now, as far as the other games, I'm not impressed. You know, a couple of them looked okay, but nothing huge, nothing that warrants a brand new console. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. You can imagine I started laughing when they announced GTA 5. At first, they were spending so much time showing off Grand Theft Auto 5. It looked like it could have been a grand announcement. GTA 6 would have broke the internet. Everybody would have pre-ordered PS5 and GTA 6 immediately. Instead, it is Grand Theft Auto 5 once again. Pretty stupid, if you ask me. But we'll see. Maybe they'll announce some sort of DLC. Perhaps the Chiliad Mystery DLC we've always wanted. Could it finally come to PS5? I hope so, but I strongly doubt it. Let me know what y'all think. PS5, I'm not very excited. I think it's too early. They should have waited another year. Instead, we're getting the PS5. With GTA 5 all over again. I mean, isn't this kind of disrespectful to Red Dead Redemption 2? Why not bring Red Dead 2 back again? That would make more sense. Instead, you know, GTA 5, I don't know, guys. I had to get that off my chest. We're going back to Los Santos, baby. Grand Theft Auto 5. As always, stay trippy, my friends.